Hi guys, RetroRamper here. Today we are going to unbox Burning Kerberos.
Okay.
We have stuff. Yeah. Let's unbox. Attack ring, base, the void disc.
Yes.
10 wide. We'll see what these are in a minute. Another one. I've been waiting for this blade ever since. Yeah, so I believe it goes like this. It's V-Force version. What? It does not come with the launcher. That's so stupid. I'm not totally stupid. God. Yeah, stickers. Okay. We'll just have to see. Not this far. In a minute. Okay, number 9. I believe this one goes in here. Take this apart. Okay, I take this apart first. Oh, I think I get it. Look at that. There we go. But these are, I have no idea what these are for anyway. An extra part of which I have no idea what it does. I guess after this. Look this stuff up right. Okay? No offense. But I've been waiting for this Beyblade any ever since I just got it. I don't know why it's not fitting. Oh, I think it's like that. Yep, I did it wrong. Stupid me. There we go. Oh, that's that. Let's see the instructions. Okay, this is hard. Burning Kerberos is hard to put together. Its tip is cool. Okay, I need help. If someone knows how to put Burning Kerberos together, please help me. Yeah, but let's see if it works for us like something or something. Let's just put it together with those things. I believe these thingy majinies are for nothing. Probably. Maybe. Okay. I have no idea what just happened here. But it's like it's broken or something. Burning Kerberos. Wow, it didn't come in the launcher. No launchers. See? Let me try that. Sorry this video is long. It's because I don't know how to put this together. Stuff keep falling because I'm on a table. Okay. Let's just follow the instructions. Wait, I think these things do have something to do. I think you have to put them up here. Or something. Yeah, I think so. Sticky. Ah! Fine. You had to only put one. Ah, I get it. There we go. Wrong one. This way. That's how to do it. And I'll just get this. Not right. This is how you put it together. What the hell? Oh my god, it's been 12 minutes since now. I'm gonna have to cut this bit. Alright, for now, this is just part one, okay? There'll be part two.